How's it going, everybody? It's your boy Paul. Welcome back to another video. On today's video, I'm going to show you how to tame mantises on Lost Island. So, let's get into it. Okay, guys, so first thing first, let's talk about where you can find them. And basically, mantises have two major spawns. One of them is going to be on the volcano, which is extremely dangerous. And the other one is going to be on the desert, which is dangerous, but it's a lot easier than the volcano. So if you're asking me where you should tame them, the desert, 100%. With that taken care of, let's talk about the taming food, which a couple updates ago they changed it, and now the mantis has two taming foods. One of them is going to be the dead worm horns that you acquire by killing dead worms, of course, and the name says it. And the other one is going to be woolly rhino horns by killing woolly rhinos. Now the only difference is going to be taming effectiveness and basically the amount that you're going to be using, because with dead worm horns you're probably going to use 3 as an example. And if you're going to take those 3 to rhino horns, it's going to be like 9. So whatever makes it easier for you, but if you can get the one horns, I suggest doing so. They're going to be located in the same desert, so it's just a matter of running around and killing a couple. And now that you know where to find it and what they eat, let's talk about taming. So basically the mantis is going to be a passive tame, but it's passive and not passive at the same time. If you don't use bug repellent, it's going to aggro at you and probably kill you, and it won't let itself be tamed. For this, we're gonna make a trap, which is extremely simple. The only thing that you're gonna need is 1 foundation, 1 door frame, 7 walls, and 1 ceiling. Basically, you're gonna do it as place the foundation down, build it up, and leave one side without 2 walls so the mantis can get inside. And you just walk the mantis inside, place the 2 walls, and once it's trapped, this render the trap for like 3 seconds. Come back and start the taming process. But like always, I'm not just gonna tell you how to do it, let me show you how it's done.
Quiet's driving me insane. Silence rattles in my brain. Yeah, I gotta get away.
There you have it, guys. As you can see, it's extremely simple and fast. So the best thing about this trap is that now that I'm done with the trap, I can just break this foundation and it's completely gone. Now anybody can build and make their own trap whenever they're gonna be taming mantises. And well, guys, that's gonna be everything for this video. I really hope you enjoy it, found it useful, and if you did, remember, leave a like, subscribe for more future videos. Any question or suggestion, leave them on the comment section below, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.